Well, I think what you do is you talk about it before the game. You do everything you can to get your team ready. At the end of the night, it's 2 points, up or down, or staying even or moving up. You know, I think when we don't play the way we want to play and we don't win, we don't. The sun gets up the next day and we move on with it. And when we win, we feel good and we move on with it. So I think it's the same each way. It's always nice to play good opponents that you have a lot of respect for. It makes it easier to get your players ready because they get you ready. Well, I think Original Six is a real special thing, to say the least, whether it be with the Red Wings or whether it be here. I think obviously hockey's the number one sport in Canada, and you know, I'm not taking anything away from the NFL or the NBA or Major League Baseball or anything like that. It's just where the heart belongs here. It's nice and warm up when you see all the blue in this place that's supposed to be red. It's special. You know, I think there's lots of places you can go in the league and no one knows who you are. And I think there's some benefits to that as well. But if you want to be a real hockey environment, Toronto's where you want to be.